Peterson takes over. Huberto. We've got a fight that breaks out. Janmark letting them fly.
Holy jeez.
Wow. Coleman trying to answer back. Spirited tilt. Wow.
And I think Janmark surprised Coleman here at how aggressive he was out of the gate. He ate a couple for sure, too. He's leaking from the mouth. Both of them got right hands going. It was Janmark early. Coleman responded with a couple rights of himself. But that was a spirited bout. Right out of the boxes.
Coleman checking the replays of the fisticuffs.
And I mean, the gloves shed pretty quickly. It was Janmark. He got about 7 or 8, 9 right hands going. And then Coleman responded with a couple right hands himself. Janmark a little bigger in this exchange here, and he got the right hand in the groove early. But everyone's standing up now at Rogers' place after that spirited tilt. Both guys got their shots in, both guys a little bloodied up. And there's a high five from Mackenzie Weegar, who's been a few of those himself, and says, good job.
Well, and the battle.